And it looks like it's going to be a cool start on the day once again for tomorrow morning. The kids probably need a jacket as they head off to work and school, but dress them in layers because it will be warming up throughout the day. Starting off at 46 degrees, we'll likely top out in the 70s, but more clouds later in the day too, and maybe some showers by tomorrow night. We'll have the latest tomorrow on More in the Morning starting at 4:30 a.m. See you then.